Hello, I'm Dr. Janice Reed, Technical Services with Control Solutions. In today's video, we're going to show you how to determine exactly how much Doxem Precise that you're applying when using the Precision Delivery System.
The Precision Delivery System applies a consistent amount of bait depending on how long you actuate the trigger on the unit. When recording bait usage, you will need to keep track of the total number of seconds you hold the trigger down. This will then tell you how much bait you applied. Let's take a look at the application rate tables from the label. Doxem Precise has three rates listed on the label: a low rate, a medium rate, and a high rate. Let's take a look at these a little more closely. To obtain an application rate of low, or 0.05 grams per placement, you will need to actuate the trigger for 3 seconds. To obtain an application rate of medium, or 0.075 grams of bait per placement, you will need to actuate the trigger for 4 seconds. To obtain an application rate of high, or 0.15 grams of bait per placement, you will need to actuate the trigger for 8 seconds. Application rates will vary based on the severity of the infestation, the size of the area treated, and the species of cockroach targeted. For light infestations, treat harborage with 5 to 7 placements per 100 square feet. For heavy infestations, treat infested areas with 10 to 20 placements per 100 square feet. For void applications, insert the appropriate application straw into the void and dispense bait for 3 to 8 seconds. For small voids, use the lower rate, and for larger voids, you'll need more bait. For small cockroaches, such as German cockroaches, low rates are recommended. For larger cockroaches, such as American cockroaches, more bait will be needed. Some voids will not accept a full 3 seconds of actuation time. These small voids may require a smaller application of bait. In these cases, we recommend a trigger bump. This short, half second of actuation time allows bait placements into small voids, cracks, and crevices. By dispensing for only a half a second, you're applying approximately 0.01 grams of Doxem Precise. So, for example, if you were to apply 50 placements with a half second or bump of actuation time, you have applied a total of 0.5 grams of Doxem Precise. If you have further questions, please refer to the Doxem Precise label or to our website and the series of videos on Doxem Precise featuring the Precision Delivery System. Thanks for watching!